the one I put together is you're doing a back ocho, center to the side, step and a leg wrap, then side, saccada here, lapis, can do a gancho here, a cicleta. It may take us a couple weeks to So you're doing a back ocho, center side, bring around, center again. As you come forward, you do a staccato here, and launch up, you can add to the cicleta. And the thing here is called mad humble. Because when I describe it, I keep doing this thing over and over, not that degree. And I said, wait, and I keep, I never remember. And then one day I said, wait a minute, I keep doing this figure. Why don't you just make a figure and teach it? So anyway, next week.
Next week, something like this.
Yeah, we got to show you the back ocho first, and then from the back ocho, because see, the components of it are you have to learn a good back ocho, right? And then you have to learn the leg wrap. Right? So now, as she steps, and then for the leaders, you're going to learn this embellishment, which is called a piece, which is very hard to do. So you put them all together, become a nice figure. You can